In this example, we are given that a stationary source produces sound of constant frequency and a wall approaches it at 20 meters per second. We are required to find by what percent wavelength of reflected sound will change. We can take the speed of sound to be 320 meters per second. Here, if we just analyze the situation, we can take there is a source of sound which is producing a frequency N0. In front of it, there is a wall which is moving towards the source. Here we can take the source to be at rest and the wall is moving with the speed Vw, which is given as 20 meters per second. In this situation, as we already studied, when the sound reaches the wall, we consider wall as a moving observer and let us consider it receives a frequency Nr and then it reflects or it emits the same frequency Nr as a moving source, which is again heard by an observer in front of this wall. Now we are required to find the wavelength of this reflected sound. And the wavelength of this reflected sound lambda apparent can be simply written as if we just talk about the speed of sound with which it is moving away. This wavelength can be simply written as C minus Vw divided by Nr, as now it is treated as a source and we are required to find this apparent wavelength. Now in this situation, if we just first calculate the frequency received by wall, then this frequency received by wall can be calculated by taking wall as a moving observer. So this can be written as N0C plus Vw by C. On substituting the values, this will be N0. We are given with the C, we need to take 320 plus 20 divided by 320. So this will be 340 by 320, that can be written as 17 and not by 16. Now in this situation, we can now easily find out the change in wavelength as actual wavelength of sound. In this situation, lambda naught can be written as simply C by N0, which can be taken as 320 by N0. Now percentage change in wavelength of reflected sound now can be given as this percentage change is equals to lambda naught minus lambda apparent by lambda naught. And lambda naught, we are having lambda apparent, we can easily calculate as 320 minus 20 by the received frequency, which is 17 and not by 16. On solving, we'll get 16 by 17 into 300 by N naught. If we substitute the values here, and for percentage change, it will be multiplied by 100 also. And on substituting the values, this lambda naught can be substituted from here and lambda apparent can be substituted from here. This will be 320 minus 300 multiplied by 16 by 17 divided by 320 multiplied by 100. On solving, this will result 11.7%. That will be the answer to this problem.